There seems to be an alarming increase in health problems suddenly. Heart attacks, blood clots, heart attacks caused by blood clots, systemic organ failure, neurological damage, paralysis. I wonder what could be causing all of this all of a sudden. Scientists are baffled by it. Absolutely baffled. Baffled, I say. I wonder what's causing all these sudden health problems. Young athletes keeling over and dropping dead from heart attacks on the playing field all of a sudden. It's a complete mystery. I wonder if they'll ever solve it.